Hello, my name's Albert Ross and you're watching Yorkshire Telly. Today we're on Emly Moor and we're at the site of the world famous Emly Moor mast that stands at a dizzying 1,084 feet tall. It's the first thing you see when you're driving up from London that lets you know that you're back home in Yorkshire. And with me today is a man that knows that feeling very, very well. It's Henry Heath of Oxford Street.
Up to you, a top cat too. The pressure gets to you. Well, yeah, me too. But you're just passing through. It's just a high rise, high rise, high rise. Another high rise, high rise. K2, me and you. K2, it's high time we changed our point of view. Started anew. I could conquer K2. And when I do, I'll look down on you and live a high life, high life, high life. It's just a high rise, high rise, high rise. You live a high life, high life, high life. Inside a high rise, high rise. K2. Him and me and you, we're K2. And I know there's a mountain to climb, and it's deep, it's not cheap, it takes money and time. And I know that you don't want to be like the rest, cause you peek and you see that you're still second best. Cause it's so high, 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 high rise, high rise, high rise. It's just a high rise, high rise, high rise.